So now we're gonna work on our full arm swing again. This time we're gonna be about twice the distance, we're about 10 to 11 feet off the net. We're gonna work again on the pivot of our hips, good high contact and then a follow through. In this one, the ball should bounce on your side of the net and then pop over the net. Right?